stands.
This is unreal.
Big E trying to get to a base here, trying to lift up Leon Cesaro.
How powerful is Big E?
And Cesaro still has the crossface locked in. Kofi's now legal.
Oh, no.
First
oh,
no.
Stuck. Hey, wait a minute.
Wait. Oh, my gosh.
Midnight hour. Cover. The New Day is going to SummerSlam.
Samoa Joe in pursuit.
Oh, yanks down Daniel Bryan.
Got a 300-pounder climbing vertically up the chamber.
Yeah. Oh! Kick right to the hand of Kofi Kingston, puts Joe down with Bryan.
You know, Kofi's one of the most offensively creative.
And who got the worst of it? Kofi crashed and burned after making the initial impact. Sheamus and Cesaro, the bar, just flattened Xavier Woods.
Little payback from last week. Oh, look at Kofi!
Yes.
Kofi Kingston
Ambrose
climbing
is
the
out here, not even noticing the fact that Kofi
yeah,
is.
Well, he was out here. Him. Dean Ambrose now sends Kofi Kingston off the top rope and taking out all the men outside the ring.
Did you see that?
Kofi Kingston to the top of that ladder, so high above the floor. McIntyre's in trouble, he hasn't moved.
No, Kofi, do not do this. Kofi, don't take that.
The boom drop. The boom drop from the top of the ladder through the table. And now Kofi Kingston suddenly controlling the pace.
Just like his idol, Shawn Michaels, this is where Kofi Kingston is dangerous.
And look at Kingston, the high flyer.
Only on the main event, Michael.
Unico now. Matt, tell me what would happen here. Unico and Camacho, if they come out with a victory.
Whoa.
Oh, man! Hold the phone.
That was nice.
Kofi Kingston doing it all again.
And Kingston, like Spider-Man.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Did you guys hear and see that?
I'm gonna tell you, Kofi got a mean streak tonight. Kofi wanted to do a little business.
Wow.
Oh, here we go.
Kofi's going for it.
Kofi Kingston!
Oh,
that's it!